Get a good night of sleep and eat breakfast before the test. Also, dress in layers because you never know what the temperature will be in your testing room.
Remember to come prepared with your photo ID, your admission ticket with photo, your calculator, and number 2 pencils.
All of the staff at Morris Hills wish you good luck on the SATs.